guys, I have a super quick ab workout. It's less than 4 minutes long. All you need is an interval timer. All of the exercises are done using your own body weight, so you don't need any equipment. And you can add it as a finisher to any of any workout routine that you are currently doing. And it's just really going to emphasize the core, and it's going to really burn.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, stop. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, stop. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, stop. Congratulations, workout complete.